eyes under the mighty shadow, where God presides over daily and always, and keeps watch over all his own. And keeps watch over all his own. This secret place is my hiding place, a place of divine calm and peace. The sovereign God becomes my safety, where God's shadow keeps all his own. Where God's shadow keeps all his own. When I'm found in this God's own secret place, I'll be rewarded openly. With stable rest and protection, always is what I receive from him. Is what I receive from him. Who dwells in this secret place where I must hide? The Most High's the one who dwells there. He's higher than all, and he's bigger than all that is going on around me. That is going on around me. His secret place is his council with his soul, where he resolves issues on ground. He's far above principalities and powers, above all powers around. Above all powers around. Whose secret place is it that I must hide? The secret place of God Almighty. He's the Almighty than all that seems mighty. To this secret place, I'll flee to this secret place. Where do you go to in your time of trouble? Where would you run to for safety? Would you come to this Almighty God and take your shelter from him? And take your shelter from him. This secret place is my hiding place, a place of divine calm and peace. The sovereign God becomes my safety, where God's shadow keeps all his own. Where God's shadow keeps